Now, Myra man William Swayze has been arrested after allegedly stealing over $3,000 worth of products from a Lowe's in Sayre. Swayze was seen leaving the store without paying for merchandise on three separate occasions, and finally on his fourth attempt to take items, Lowe's Asset Protection reacted in time to contact the Athens Police Department. Swayze is being charged with two counts of retail theft and held on $50,000 bail.